Mother?
Yes, Dawn.
There's something I want to ask you. And you might be a little bit shocked.
Yes?
Can I go outside?
Rapunzel, dear. I'm shocked at you.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower?
I know,
that's right. To keep you safe and sound, dear. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet. But shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No!
Yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more. You'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Go ahead, get trampled by a rhino. Go ahead, get mugged and left for dead. Me, I'm just your mother, what do I know? I only begged and changed and nursed you. Go ahead and leave me, I deserve it. Let me die alone here, be my guest. When it's too late, you see, just wait. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy, on your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please, they'll eat you up alive. I believe, getting kinda chubby, I'm just saying, cause I want you, Mother understands, Mother's here to help you, all I have is one request. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
I love you very much, dear.